look at that straddle. From this angle, it's amazing. She's literally on the side of that rear wheel. That's it. That was nutty. Should have seen the lip of that right tire. It was completely folded. Holy smokes, really enlightening. Enlightening seeing these Jeeps do this in person, not just the magazine photos, but wow. Any racing news, Sand Hollow?